It's like the devil trying to scare you. But then the angels come in, and the angels, they let you know who's in trouble.
I tried living apart from God. At times I was feeling so far from God. My faith in his people done left me scarred. The hatred and hurt was so bizarre. I thought that they would always ride for me. I cried but nobody replied to me. I questioned the truth inside of me, and right about then is when the devil had lied to me. Like, hold up, God got you, he don't ever show up. All his people acting like they know you. Tell you that you do it for the money, fame, power, trying to blow up. Why you playing games, trying to grow up? You been reading Bibles and leading studies and helping your little buddies, but tell me what it's really doing for you. They gon' still tell you you're faking phony, assuming your every motive, so what's the point in trying to keep it loyal? Said you have faith, you're starting to race fake. Can't even take dates, you're hoping to save faith. Trying to go mainstream in order to reach folk. Ain't nobody rocking with you, especially these folk. I lost it, while I'm drinking liquor in my closet. I used to pray in here, but now I'm saucy. I'm losing money, I'm a lost prophet. I'm making bad decisions every time I get exhausted. Lord, I don't even really know the real me now. Demons got me tripping, trying to kill me now. Sitting trying to figure who can help me get delivered. Send an angel in an Uber, come and heal me now. Evil, you ain't got no control of me. I'm never too far from the blood that flowed for me. I lost a lot, but got too much to gain. I'll probably never be the same, but I ain't worried, because I know he restoring me.